Welcome to raigurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to add custom field in Jira. When we are working into any Jira specific issue or issue types, we'll have several fields, levels, priority, automation. These are called as field. If you are working any particular projects and where the field is not available, which we want, so we can customize the Jira very easily. We can create a custom field and associate with any of the screen wherever we want. So if you can see here, let's consider one example here. So story points. So when we want to add the story pointers while estimating the story points in numbers, we can easily enter these numbers. But if we want to estimates like t-shirt sizes, like we want to mark as medium, so we won't be able to add it here. So if we want these type of fields, definitely we have to create it and assign it to that screen so that we can do estimations according to our projects. So we'll see here how I'll create and assign to the any screen. So if you are visiting this channel first time, please watch till the end and don't forget to like and subscribe the channel. If you want to learn about Jira, I've already created more than 50 videos where you will get each and everything in my playlist. I will include the playlist URL in description tab so that you can easily access my content. Now for creating this type of custom fields, we want to have administrative permissions. If you won't have this administrative permission, you won't be able to do it. Now click on the settings and click on issues. Here we have the options of custom field. Click on create custom fields. Whenever we are creating custom fields, specify which type of value you want. Here we want alphabetic number that should accept our alphabetic number. So scroll down and see. Now if we want to add selected list, it means single choice list, we can also specify it. So rather than just keeping selected list, better we can add alphabetic number and define the list here. Now select this options and click on next. Here we have to specify the value or the field name, so we'll mark here T story pointer, story points. It means this will indicate t-shirt size story pointer. Options we can add here: Excel, L, double XL, medium, small, extra small. Now we want to have this order on top, so just scroll up and this is how this will list. Click on create. Now once we are done of creating this, definitely we have to assign it to any specific code. Now we want to assign it to this board, bug screen. So I will select these two and scroll down, click on update. If I want to save this again into my ticket, so what I will do, let's create a new ticket. Task for new custom field. Custom field, click on create, just navigate it because we have selected the story pointer. So if you can see here we can find it out, this options are available here. We don't want this, that is also we can customize it accordingly. We have this option, so once I will select it, this estimation will be selected for me at the time of selection. So this is how we'll add it. At the time of creating this field, we can also hide some of the fields which we don't want actually. So we want this, but we don't want that story pointer. all fields, select this, print. So we have to remove it from that here, issues. Field configurations. Custom fields from here, we will search story points. Story points. Now we were talking about this. So not this one. Now click on update and that field will be removed permanently. So this is how we'll add or remove the custom created fields from the screen. So this is very easy to do that. If you want, we can add as many custom fields we want. So just navigate into this, click on create custom fields, and you can see if you want to add checkboxes, we can also add checkboxes. If you want to add date picker, date time picker, label, number fields, paragraphs, or radio button. So all the options are already there. We have to select and click on create. In advanced functions, we also have assets, date of first response, these since last comment. We have to customize it accordingly. And once we'll create it, this field will be available into our screen. So this is how we'll create a custom field and assign it to the board or screen in Jira. Hope you enjoyed this content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.